Welcome back to another part of The Last of Us, Part 2. Now, you've seen the title. You know, this is the part I'm lost for words. I knew what I was going to say, but I'm lost for fucking words right now. This is the goddamn one of the parts I've been dreading. Fucking dreading this. Words cannot express how bad I've been dreading this part. But this is not the only part I'm dreading to do. This is like the second, maybe the second part I'm dreading to do. And I'm not fucking ready. But, gotta get ready.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
He shot Danny?
He's lucky Scars will find him first.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here?
There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Place? Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Well, good luck.
I think Ellie killed Bear.
Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put more on some?
Abby. Checked in with Isaac. Wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find no one at the Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's...
Hold up.
All clear. Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? So bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. Too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
You fought the good fight. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Okay, this is a lot. Come on, give me something. Not a... There has to be something around here. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
two ways I can handle this shit. Go straight at him. Or do this quietly. Nah, we gonna try both ways. Fuck it.
Medical supplies. Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. There's gotta be somewhere else. Jesus. did this? Get ready to celebrate. Thank you.
place. Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bowen?
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back.
No. What are they fighting about?
So fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options? For helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that? Lev? Lev! Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl. What you got there?
She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that. Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, visions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I was so stupid.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts. This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh, not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for us.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way.
Over here.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go, go.
There's a way through here. Come on. Boats are across the water over there.
We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Hey, sounds good.
Here.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
See.
Thank you.
what next?
Cuidado! The street's fucked!
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go! It starts falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit.
Manny. What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Yes.
can't wait to get my hands on this guy. Oh, shit. Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far. Come on, let's flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now. Manny. And get back to the aquarium. Come on, let's take that boat.
Thank you.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Mind. It's going to be a long one.
Remember, only through fear can we find
our true strength.
For the sake of your king, when the time comes.
No. Ambush! Maybe it came from back there!
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only.
Protect the camp!
Get to the lumber mill!
Deborah!
concentration is off. My concentration is really off right now.
Escape! There you are! Ah!
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
They should protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
She's just on the other side of the farmhouse.
Great. Where are we going?
See that tall tower?
A space needle?
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
True, about the number of wolves, dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
An ambush! I think it came from that way!
Start off.
Oh no! Might have come from back there!
Pay for this! into the cornfield! See them. Find where they're hiding.
Fuck. That was rough.
Let's get to the village. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me. Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
ever should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then, why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac Street?
Over by the old radio station. I'm going away from you.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the trunk.
Abby, we need your help. Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
This way.
Got one!
Abby?
Yara! Get up! Yara, please!
I think we need to move.
Come on.
No!
I can't leave her here!
Stay back! Drop it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby! Stay back!
Stand down!
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
No one around.
that Scar kid.
Keep it up!
You still with me?
Yeah.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
Okay.
Man, so, summary. This was a crazy-ass event. Shit went left. And now we became a traitor, somewhat. Even though they turned on us. Gonna end it right here. Catch me in the next one when we fucking escape this damn island. Hope you enjoyed. Endure and survive.